the role of artists, hopefully, is that, you know, how can they use the art, like Elizabeth Catley would say, for the upliftment of her people and for the culture. You know, oftentimes we see a lot of imagery out there, and a lot of artists don't want to get into the whole political thing, not that they necessarily have to, but as creative beings, if we can't find time or have an interest in trying to figure out a way to use our work, use our craft to uplift the culture, uplift the community and the environment, then, you know, I mean, really, it's a travesty. It's, you know, we're not using it to the best potential. Not that we can't focus on other things or have other interests.